Hi everyone, welcome to Sisters Painting and Decorating. Today we are spraying. We're using a 390 Graco sprayer. We've done the woodwork, so we're doing the walls now. Things kind of go the opposite way around when you're using a sprayer. So here is my sister Yvette. Give the camera a wave. We've just started spraying, so we thought we'd let you guys see what we're doing and show you how you can use a sprayer, really. It's pretty simple, isn't it, Yvette? Yeah? Always wear a mask. Oh my gosh, always wear a mask. Right, Yvette, take over. As you can see, we've masked up everywhere. It does take a while masking up when you use a sprayer. Look how easy it is to get heights as well, because my sister's pretty short. It's very easy to get high spaces.
Yeah, cheers. 5'2" is not really
no
short.
Ladders needed.
We
have primed the bare area of the wall as well.
It's okay if you get the cove in because we're going to paint the ceiling cove in last anyway.
Yeah. See, look how quickly it's covered. Thank you.
breathe.